Ja neki me zjebava kamera.
What's we doing?
Yo, my friends, hey. Hey, the time has come. Now this is something that I waited for. This was released 6 years ago or something, hey. Yeah. I always wanted this plane to have in my hangar. I was too late once. It was out of the store, discontinued.
Well, you were too late at least twice.
Yeah, at least twice because I have two kids, but hey, it doesn't matter. The second time they have re-released this plane,
go
I
back.
Have bought it at that moment. I mean, this is unbelievable. And today I will salute behind the plane because, I mean, look at the size of this beast, eh?
Yes.
First of all, to our subscribers and viewers, thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions. I will grab it in my hands. What?
I'm looking at, didn't you fix that?
Wait.
Fix that ear.
For sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world, because hey, you can't find better hobby than flying RC planes, hey. Once you will try, you will be an addict for the lifetime. But like we always say, I must grab this in my hands.
Yes.
So you will see.
This is, what is this?
I mean, look at the size of this beast, hey. One salute.
2 meter wingspan.
2 meter wingspan, the beautiful and sexy giant. I mean, if you don't believe that this is a giant plane, I mean, look at this. 2 meter wingspan.
Uh-huh.
That runs on 6L. I mean, you must see this. I know that the camera don't do the justice to this plane of the size because the size is insane, eh? If you just look at the size of the cockpit and everything, I mean,
yes,
this is my dream plane. Now, at this point, of course, I won't tell you how good this flies because we still didn't do the maiden flight, but
we will see that very soon.
Through the videos that I have watched of this plane, eh?
I think that you will not have any problems with this, eh?
I think that this will fly like on the track, eh? And all the rest we will tell you later. The assembly was perfect and no surprises here. I had such a joy with this plane that it was unbelievable. I mean, look at the size of this, eh? If you have the option, I will tell you this, eh? Don't wait too long. They're discontinued again, eh?
Yeah.
Click.
Maybe
quick,
they will release, eh?
Click quick. Maybe they will. I think that in fact they will, but hey, I wonder when. And
look how easy it is to open with just one hand, eh?
Gear up. I just hope I have put the gear up so the gears won't come. Now the battery, 5000 milliamp in this position gives me the perfect CG on this plane. Now this is interesting that for once you measure. Usually you measure the CG from the root of the wings in the front to the back, but this time you have to measure it from here, from the root of the flaps up.
Interesting, eh?
And this is it, eh? Yeah.
Did you turn on the radio?
Of course, eh? Shh. Now leave it.
3, 4, 5, 6. Yes.
2 moments on the plane, of course, I have said this. Now, this option is, of course, with the safe select and the AS reaction. That's it, eh? I don't think that you will need it, but it is there for your convenience, just in case that something happens in your air, in the air. If maybe the fly gets stuck in your eyes, even in the winter, maybe the winter fly, because the Captain Marsh, I think that once we have had the winter flies here.
Yeah. Will you put the gear down?
Yeah, but I will, you will click and I will grab the plane because on this stand, I mean for this you need some stand or something because you don't want to ruin and bend and dent your foam. The wingspan is big, so that means that you will have to disassemble it something for the runway, but you only have 4 bolts for the wings and that's it, eh?
Yes.
You use, what's this, the hex key. And that's it, eh? Connect the connectors.
Allen key.
And of course, at the end, I will tell you what I would love to see on this plane, of course, in the future. So that's it, Captain Blush. If I have the radio here, I can check what we always check. Don't go in the air without this, eh? Ailerons! Right, left, up, down, left, right, and that's it. I have the throttle cut. I know that the throttle is working. I won't have nothing. I will just check the flaps. I have takeoff flaps and the landing flaps. And I think that, I mean, this plane, from my experience in the past, I had a few planes like this before, and the Trojan, I mean, that is why this is the trainer plane for the Navy.
Yes.
Even the foam ones, or even the Balsa ones, I mean, the RC versions, they do fly perfect. So this is it. Even though it has the big wheels that you will see now, wait.
Which knob is for the landing gear? I think you have different than me.
On this side.
This?
That one, yeah, at the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah, but film here.
Yeah, I will. I'll just go there.
Push it down.
Chuck, wait. Close. It's -3 outside, eh?
Yeah, it is cold. Now, I hope this is one thing in the future. Maybe if they will re-release this plane, they will put some aluminum landing gear with suspension on, eh?
Yes.
But for now, this will be I will take it as it is, good enough, as long as I have it in my hangar. And of course, like a Wilson, eh?
Yeah.
Even though it has the big wheels, I won't put wheels under the stress no more than necessary. I will still carry the plane on the carpet because they will be under stress on the landings. And of course, in the spring, when we will roll this runway good and when we will put new carpet on, then I will taxi on the runway. But for now, I will just take it there. I will take my beautiful and sexy beast. Look at the size of this. Do you see my hand?
Yes.
I mean, it's unbelievable.
And I will put this away just in case. Like this. I will go to my spot.
Go to your spot.
Slightly wind. Oh, look at that bird, eh? It's standing still. What's this?
Hey. It's not every day that we have such a big bird here, eh?
No.
Yeah. And now, of course. Oh, it's so cold, eh?
Yeah, it's pretty cold, eh? My ears are going to fall off. I forget my hat again.
And again, we have this crazy weather, eh? We just can't get no
snow. Well, actually, they say there's going to be a lot of snow this
evening
night.
It will start to snow, and tomorrow, so that means that we must film something today. Now, today I was in the South Park. Yeah, the South Park. Not the park.
South Park?
South Park, that is the cartoon.
Yeah.
In the south part of Slovenia, in the Kočevje.
Yeah.
And it was such a beautiful sunny day. I was just thinking of this maiden because the sun was, it wasn't even a single cloud. It was -10°C, but hey.
That's pretty cold, eh?
Come here. Well, hey, maybe it's better that we have.
Are you postponing again, eh?
Well, hey,
you're just talking about everything else except for the flight, eh?
I don't want to ruin such a beautiful plane, eh? Oh, this is, I mean, look how sexy this is.
Yes. Good luck and just go.
Well, thanks.
Don't postpone nothing, eh?
This plane you can take to any runway and be the man, eh?
Yes.
The maiden flight with beautiful and sexy E-flight, giant 2-meter wingspan, T-28 Trojan, eh? Throttle cut off.
And that's it.
I will go in the high rates and what the hell, eh? Normal mode, no gyro assist to see what will happen. Ah, Captain Bosch, eh?
Ooh, meat slicer.
Oh yeah!
That took off like a real one, eh?
Tell me the wheels.
Now. Perfect.
Did you saw it?
Yes.
But did you saw it good?
Uh-huh. Is one wheel out?
I don't know, it is.
I think that one wheel is sticking out, or my, yes.
It is?
Yes.
I think that they have had the problems like this, I will take them down again and check the plane.
Yeah, now they are out.
Back in once more. Ah, do you see?
Yeah.
Now it is closed. Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
Still not fully closed, do you see this, eh?
Who cares, eh?
Yeah, hey, me not, eh? I just hope it will open, eh?
Maybe this is something that they should maybe change,
yeah.
Eh?
Yeah, this is something, but hey. But otherwise, now I have heard, but it flies like on tracks, eh? I will go a little back, a little up. 3/4 of throttle is this. Let me see if there is any trimming needed. Up.
I like when the where the airflow goes through the plane.
The swoosh,
it makes a sound, eh?
Once from the other side. One fast?
Do it.
One fast on that side. Let's see the full speed. Up.
Oh, perfect. Do you know what? How will you put the gear down? You will go way back and you will level with the runway and then put it out.
Why?
And I will zoom in meanwhile.
Aha.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course, eh? I will try, I don't know what.
What?
The flaps ones. These are now the takeoff flaps. We will see how slowly we will be able to get. While we still have time, I have set this to 5 minutes. I have seen that they have flown a little more, but hey.
2 minutes.
Yeah, 2 minutes.
Yeah, that's 2 minutes, it. That's it.
I will go once back.
Landing gear out, huh? Do it now.
Gear down.
Perfect.
You saw it?
Yes.
This is now with the takeoff flaps. I will come once more with the landing flaps, but from the other side, because I will have to land from the other side.
It looks even great with the landing gear out, eh?
Yeah, not bad, huh? Now I will come now with the full flaps and we will see how slowly I can get.
Landing flaps.
These are now the full flaps.
Time remaining, 1 minute.
We do the landing now? Because you're perfect to the runway. Go straight. It's better to have done landing, yeah. Now, because otherwise if you would go another round, you would not land so good.
Yeah, this was great, eh?
Yeah.
This was great, eh? This was not intentional, but hey, still, yeah. Good enough, eh?
We talked about this once, you remember?
Yeah, and I always forget. When I approach for a slow flyby, the last one, and if the landing will be good next time, I will just land like,
yeah,
oh,
like
that's
no,
it.
Because
yeah.
Next time maybe you would be more nervous and that would be nothing, eh?
Now let's see. I will taxi here back. Bouncy, bouncy, eh?
Maybe it could use all your struts, huh?
Yeah, but I mean the runway is bouncy.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not so bad, eh? It's not so bad, huh?
No.
And I think that with this one... Throttle cut on! You can really
we'll be checking
land
out the landing
really,
gear.
Really good. You can really land good, slowly and sexy. I mean, this was the maiden flight, of course, eh? But believe me that the next time I have seen that this plane can come really fast, almost on the stall speed, eh? Yeah, I want to see, of course.
Yeah, I don't know what I think that the airflow, because of the wheel pants, huh?
I don't know, eh?
Yeah, but maybe on that, because the landing was, the takeoff was smooth.
The takeoff was nothing. That should not be the reason for this. We will see now.
First check, anything is bent. No, it's not.
Oh, the bird is still like it should be. Wait. Try and tell me, because I don't see it here. Tell me. Let's see.
Yeah, the airflow.
This is amazing.
Because the wheels are getting pushed slightly back, no?
They don't need much.
Yeah.
So that means that maybe I could take them out again. Take them out again. I mean, this is unbelievable. Look. Perfect, eh?
Yeah.
And that is maybe what the guys are talking about. Put it
once
more.
Wait. Yeah,
it
slightly.
Need much.
Yeah, but slightly.
Millimeter,
yeah.
Maybe or two. Wait. Let's see. Once more.
No, I will leave them in.
Leave them in, of course, because
will
I will disassemble the plane later. Uh-huh, I will put it down.
Yeah, put it here in the stand. And you can stand behind it.
No, I will close the window with the plane like this. Uh-huh, of course, first we can check. Of course, first we can check. I will check the battery.
Uh-huh.
And unplug it, of course. But, like I have said, I don't know. They say five minutes of flying. You take the checker?
Yes.
Five minutes of flying for even more, eh?
Did you leave the checker at home again?
Yeah, but use the smart checker. Why do we have it, eh?
Yeah, no, I know, but...
Yeah, I know, Captain Blood. This one, this is your best friend, eh? Screw those old-time checkers, eh? If we have this one, eh? Of course, they're all good as long as you can check what you have in the battery. But this one is so much more, eh? Do you see this connector, eh? You can test the servos with this. You can set your smart batteries. You can do whatever you want, eh? It can almost talk to you, eh?
Yes, yes.
Tell you, go to the runway. What the hell is wrong with you? Charge some batteries, eh? Uh-huh, let's check. It's from this side and I think from up down, huh, Captain Blosch?
Yes.
We have discovered that from up down it goes.
No.
Like this and from
rotate.
Up.
Rotate.
Oh yeah, this.
40, leave it like this.
Yeah.
Leave it like this.
You're 46, hey!
Yeah, but leave it like this. You were not flying fast all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would leave it like this.
Yeah, of course. Because I wasn't flying fast, and in fact, I had set this to 5 minutes,
yeah.
And I was flying for 4 minutes and 30 seconds, eh?
Yeah.
That's it, 5 minutes, my friend, eh? Of course, the beautiful thing about this plane is that it's so big that you can stack...
Bigger battery inside.
You can stack 7,000 towards this, eh?
What are you doing now?
Uh-huh, like this, eh? You can stack 7,000 milliamp battery inside here, hey, yo, this is unbelievable, eh? And that's it, eh? Like this. You can put the camera down, Captain Blosch. Put the closure of the video, because this time I will grab this plane in my hands, eh? And we will have just a few words before our fingers fell off, eh?
Yeah, because it's pretty cold today.
Yeah, this is unbelievable, but hey, it was worth it, eh? It was worth it. Hey, and this is again in one piece like it should be. And I knew my friend say, in the air, it's really like flying. It's like flying a simple high wing trainer plane or something. No tendencies. You don't have any bad feeling of some bad tendencies that this plane will go somewhere or something that will betray you. It's really, really amazing. And the size of this, I mean, this is sick, huh?
The assessment?
The assessment of this,
Yeah, what can we give for two? Yeah, there are so many. Now, just make your own assessment,
I will give this.
Because we have now 100,000 categories,
We have 100,000, I mean, all around the plane is so sexy and I don't know what, And now I don't know, I don't know.
Where are your eyes,
I'm just checking still what's with this wheel, How can this wheel not close because it is far away from the foam?
Who cares?
Yeah, but who cares, of course, I will check this, what the hell is going on here. And because of this wheel not closing good, I will give this 9.25,
Good enough.
9.25, that means that you have e-flight, what's with you?
I can't film like this because you're not in the camera.
But then go a little back,
No.
Then e-flight, you have the option to release this plane again, and I will tell you what to do. Put aluminum landing gear on with the suspension. The next thing is free blade prop. bigger ESC for that prop. Of course, the landing navigational lights. Can you imagine that this is the plane that also has the lights on? I wanted to put them on, but forgot them at home. And the last thing is, of course, the connectors for the wings, eh?
Yes.
The screws, I don't mind the screws. Four screws is nothing. But those connectors inside the plane, that really takes time. But of course, eh, to go fly, that means a joy. You just can't just come here and pop out something and fly. You can smaller planes. But if you have a plane like this, now that you can expect that you will have to do some assembly on the runway. I just don't want to connect 100 times the connectors because, I don't know, eh?
Yeah, too fiddly.
I would love to have the quick connector that connects on its own and I don't know what, but this is good enough.
So this is it?
This is it, my friends. Eh? What to tell at the end, eh?
Well, expect another flight in the spring, maybe.
This will be my everyday big war birthday.
Yeah.
My everyday big giant war birthday. Because it's so easy to fly that this is unbelievable. Really, really, you have such a good feeling when you're in the air. You have seen that I have just done a little up trimming and that's it. Now that means that maybe the next time I can just stuck the battery a little more to the back and that's
and
it.
That's
because
it.
On these marks, I have set it myself a little nose heavy plane, but in fact it looked like it even didn't need it, eh? So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert, the Captain Blau, signing off for Sweden, a beautiful and sexy giant Trojan T-28 Carmen Z from E-Flight, 6-cell beast, 2-meter wingspan. I will just tell you this, eh? If you can still find this somewhere, don't wait too long because they will be gone pretty quick, eh? And I'm really, really happy. I'm really happy that I have one. And believe me, this one will be the one that will stay in my hangar till the rest of my life, eh? This is something that I don't sell. Big birds I never sell, eh? Even the small ones, but hey. So this is it, eh?
Yes.
Viewers, we love you. All expect more pretty soon. Have fun. Click on something. Don't wait too long. Life can be pretty short. So you must have fun today. And that's it. And if you have nowhere else to go, well, just come here with me at Captain Blush and you will have rock and roll with us. Just sit back and relax. And that's it, eh?
That's it.
Okay, Captain Blush?
Yes.
And now I will go for beautiful, sexy coffee with the sparkling water after this flight. I will just disassemble. This will be the pure joy of disassembling this plane. I'm cold in my fingers, but hey.
Good enough, yes.
You're turning blue, eh?
Yes.
We love you all. Thanks again, eh?